Hello everyone, my name is Gautami Kamath and I am going to explain the Java programs one by one. Your first Java program is by using operators. There are the various operators are there and you have studied in your theory period. In this program, assignment operator, arithmetic operator, unary and relational operators are used. There is first statement of your program is the class operator. Here the class named operator is created and in that class the square method is defined and argument is parameter is passed j and that square of that variable is displayed in the system.out.println statement. In the main method there are the three variables. And for two variables A and B, the values are 9 and 3 respectively. Here assignment operator is used for assigning the values for A and B variable. In the C is equal to A plus B, the statement arithmetic operator is used. And here addition of A and B is stored in the variable C. Then the output of the C variable is displayed by using println statement. After that, the next statement is C is equal to C plus 1. Here in unary operator is used and sum of that C is equal to C plus 1 is displayed by using println statement. In the next statement, there is one condition if A is less than B. Here relation operator is used and if the condition of that statement is true, then this statement is executed, that is A is small. Otherwise, this statement is executed, that is A is greater. In the next statement, operator OP is equal to new operator. In this statement, the object of that class operator is created, that is OP. And by using this object OP, the square method is called. And here, the parameter is passed 5. So you can see there is an end of the program. And then how you can run this program? Right click here. See there is a debug file. You can debug your file or program. Here your debug is successful, that is build is successful. Next, you can run your program by using run file command. After that, in the output window, you can see the output. Sum is 12, sum is 13 by using unary operator. Then by using conditional operator, A is greater, output is displayed. And the square of the parameter is passed 5, 25 is displayed. So this is a very simple Java program. I have choose for your better understanding and for your convenience. And I hope you understood this program and you can implement your own logic. And you can create your own program by using operator. Okay. Thank you.